Report. Squad 7's R&R.
Figure this has got to be big if they put out an emergency call, right?
Oh, back into the field again? Militia ever heard of time off?
I'm sorry to have called you here so early. I had news for Squad 7 of a pressing nature. The higher-ups were watching, both during your recovery of the Princess and elsewhere. In recognition of those accomplishments, you and I are being granted special leave.
Ooh!
That's great news.
Are you serious?
Music to my ears.
How wonderful.
There's more. We've been granted access to a stretch of shoreline owned by House Randgreese.
House Randgreese owns a stretch of shoreline?
In other words, our orders are to cut loose and relax on a posh private beach.
No way. That princess really knows how to up the morale, don't she?
The whole place to ourselves. Talk about luxury.
Hey, but what should I do? I don't own a swimsuit.
Then come on, let's go shopping. I'll pick out something nice for you.
Okay.
Wow, it's been years, huh? This should be fun, though, Ease.
Yes. Very.
We'll leave as soon as you're ready. You've earned this break. Enjoy it. Dismissed.
Tell this is a private beach. It's beautiful. The water's so blue. There's not many places this well preserved around anymore. Look at those white wings.
Hi, Welkin. This swimsuit was Rosie's idea. Really, I tried to tell her no. I wasn't sure I could pull it off. What do you think? Do I look okay?
It's great, actually. Great.
You mean it?
Huh? Yeah. That is, you're as pretty as a white-winged gull.
I look like a seagull?
Yeah. Those wings are just gorgeous.
Okay, so that was a compliment?
You bet it was. The white-winged gull is just about my favorite bird.
Okay. Then thanks, Welkin.
Someone's taking this private beach thing a little too literally. It's already hot enough as it is.
Rosie!
Don't try to pretend. You picked the raciest suit just for the lieutenant, the nervous-some girls.
Rosie, you're the one who told me to get it. Okay, someone's going in the water.
Okay. Don't lose your top!
Hey!
Hey, Welks.
Oh, hey, Ease. You having fun?
I am.
Been a while since we've come to the beach, hasn't it?
Yeah.
That reminds me. Weren't you afraid of the water, Ease? I remember you clinging to that floaty Porcavian. We tried to drag you out and you started bawling.
Welkin, I was barely a toddler then.
Right, sorry. You must be a great swimmer by now.
That's none of your business.
Welks! Here goes, Welkin.
Ah!
Night?
And down goes the boss. Man, those kids got too much energy.
You're sounding like an old man, Largo.
What? I ain't that old.
Oh, no. Then why did you just sound like my grandfather, hmm?
Yeah, yeah. You sure you don't want to go for a swim? I thought you liked that.
Nobody wants to see me running around in a skimpy suit like those kids. Not at my age.
Whatever you say, Granny. You're no better than I am, are you?
You haven't changed a bit since the day you enlisted. You still can't recognize a joke.
And you still got a mouth on you. Think I'd keel over if that changed.
Thank you for the lovely compliment.
Come to think of it, didn't we all go to the beach just after we enlisted?
Yes, we had a big seashell hunt competition. I don't think you found a single one.
I remember. Yeah, that was a wild time. Then Frederick winds up soaked to the bone.
Largo, no Frederick stories.
Oh, hey. I'm sorry.
No, I should apologize. I'm going for a little walk.
Well.
East, over here. Pass the ball over here.
Isara, nail him. Go. Okay.
Oink.
Hans, did I hit you with that? I'm so sorry.
She nailed the pig.
All by yourself, huh? Why don't you go join them?
Nah, that's not my thing.
Mm-hmm. Always have to play it cool, huh?
Hmm. So what, did your journalist duties call you to the beach, or are you just bored?
Got me there. If I'm spending a day at the beach, I'd rather be with my boyfriend.
Oh-ho-ho! You got yourself a boy, do ya? Color me jealous.
Right? But there's times when I feel envious of you all, too. I interviewed a good chunk of Gallia's army, but I didn't see any other units like yours. True comrades. The bond you guys have is really a cut above the rest.
Hmm.
Now get over there already. They're all waiting for you.
Well, I could take pity on him. And it's not like chatting with an old married lady is any fun.
You're a piece of work.
All right, guys, make room for me.
Oh, a promising contender joins the fray. Rosie, think you could pair up with Isara?
What? Sure, fine. Isara, pull your weight or you're swimming.
Okay, I'll do my best, Rosie.
All right, throw the ball, Isara.
Okay.
God, don't hit me with it! You're supposed to throw it that way!
Rosie, did I hit you with that? I'm so sorry.
Right.
Here is your mission brief. Questions? Let's get started. I wish you good luck and happy hunting.
Let's drive these Imperials back out of Gallia! Squad 7, move out!
Say so. See what you get?
Man down, everybody be careful.
Please keep up formation as you flank them.
Dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
You'll not harm my people.
Status report, soldiers.
Enemy sighted.
Your orders, sir.
Good work. Keep it up.
I'll see the enemy exposed.
Remember to look at your surroundings.
Way ahead of you.
Dodging me.
Here I come!
Good work. Keep it up.
Just watch this.
Understood.
Best of luck out there.
Much obliged.
I'll do my best.
Thanks, buddy.
Stay sharp if you want to keep your head.
My turn, okay?
On my way.
I got your back, baby!
Your orders, sir. You'll not harm my people. I'll never betray my people.
I got your back, Wavy!
Your orders, sir.
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
New hostile, sir. I see the enemy exposed.
Way ahead of you.
See what you get?
Understood.
Sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Dreams.
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Say so. See what you get?
Man down. Everybody be careful.
You say so. See what you get?
Who are these guys?
Understood.
Permission?
Okay?
Please maintain formation.
Enemy sighted!
Open fire!
You'll not harm my people.
Take them out, one at a time.
The hunt begins.
You say so.
I'll do my best.
sharp if you want to keep your head.
Please act expeditiously.
Say so.
Entering combat.
Try and stop me! Get ready for a breakdown! Think I see one!
Concentrate your fire!
I'll do my best. Hostile spotted.
Get ready to intercept, soldiers.
Understood. Where is everybody?
What's your situation?
Oh.
say so.
Target sighted. Now we take it out.
Just try and stop me! Get ready for a breakdown! Just watch this. You're done!
Understood. Where is everybody?
Yeah.
Understood.
Medic!
Stay with us. It won't be long now.
Please, we need help.
Try to keep an eye on your teammate's position.
Medic!
Sit tight. Help's almost there.
Please, hurry, hurry!
Provide the squad some cover fire.
Way ahead of you.
Stop me! Go down! All right!
Who are these guys?
Way ahead of you.
Fire!
Who are these guys? You can't let them provoke you.
Okay?
Leave it to me.
Medic!
You've got to stay strong. Keep fighting.
It's all in your hands now.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
That cover fire coming!
Leave it to me.
doing well. Just keep it up.
Just try and stop me! I'll probably miss. Roger that!
In order. How does no one see the beauty out here? So long. See what you get?
Target silent.
Way ahead of you.
Sweet dreams.
Man down.
Just try and stop me!
Try not to take any needless action.
Roger that!
Complete. We took their base.